tyranny of Frieza. Frieza searches out Guru, the Namek Elder, and attempts to gain the secret password that will unlock the power of the Dragon Ball. But Guru's personal bodyguard, Nail, is determined to stop Frieza at any cost. As Frieza prepares to confront Nail's challenge, little does the tyrant realize, Guru has already passed his knowledge on to Dende and sent the young Namek to rejoin the Z Warriors.
Let's get going!
Balls to wish Piccolo back to life. And with the return of Piccolo, the Earth's Dragon Balls also reappear. With Goku still recuperating from the battle with Captain Ginyu, Vegeta seizes the opportunity to make his own wish for immortality. But just as he prepares to voice his wish, on the other side of the planet, Elder Guru's life expires under the strain of Frieza's torment. With his passing, the Namekian Dragon Balls turn to stone. Badly injured and filled with grief over his beloved master's demise, Nail is determined to have the last laugh. He informs Frieza that without Guru, the quest for the Dragon Balls is over. Furious, Frieza races back to his ship to find the Dragon Balls ruined and his dreams of immortality shattered. Frieza vows revenge and turns the full force of his wrath on the one most responsible for his failure, Vegeta.
I won't let you win! No!
You must hold off Frieza until Piccolo arrives!
On the planet Namek, Piccolo uses the Namekian fusion technique to merge with the injured Nail. Their powers combined, incredible new strength surges through Piccolo's body as he races to join the battle against Frieza. Meanwhile, Vegeta has only begun to realize Frieza's destructive potential as the evil tyrant undergoes the first of three powerful transformations. Little does Vegeta know, the worst is yet to come.
I think it's time to finish this!
Piccolo makes a dramatic entrance onto the battlefield. His strength multiplied by the fusion with Nid, Piccolo seems to have the upper hand. At least until Frieza undergoes his second powerful transformation. The tide of battle quickly turns, and as Piccolo begins to falter, Gohan is forced to enter the fray. But even fighting with all his might, the young Saiyan proves to be only a minor annoyance to the evil Frieza as he transforms into his third and most powerful form. Super Saiyan Goku. His body finally healed, Goku returns to the battlefield in time to witness the horrific results of Frieza's murderous rampage. Dende and Vegeta have been killed. Piccolo lies near the brink of death, and when Krillin is destroyed right before his very eyes, Goku has seen enough. His rage explodes, and in a burst of power, he is transformed into a Super Saiyan. Faced with this new threat, Frieza launches an energy attack at the planet Namek itself. The blast penetrates the planet's core, triggering an unstoppable chain reaction that will ultimately cause the planet to explode. Meanwhile, back on Earth, Kami and Mr. Popo gather the Dragon Balls and use them to wish all of Frieza's victims back to life. Guru is revived, thus restoring the Namekian Dragon Balls to their original luster. The clock ticking. Dende quickly summons Purunga and wishes that everyone on the doomed planet Namek be transported to the safety of Earth. Everyone, that is, except Goku and Frieza. With his friends safely off the planet, Goku has chosen to stay behind, determined to put an end to Frieza's evil ways once and for all. But will his Super Saiyan strength be enough to stop the most powerful villain the universe has ever known?
Yeah! Ah!
is defeated, but the victory comes at a high price as the planet Namek explodes in a fiery cloud. Back on Earth, fears run high that Goku did not escape the blast in time. The Z Warriors mourn the loss of their friend, but they vow to use the Dragon Balls to wish him back.